wind blowing again. But I don't mind, cause I'm heading to my tree stand. It's dark out here when you're all alone. Every little sound that you hear makes you think about home. I got my bow in hand, camouflage backpack. Bad thoughts run through the back of my mind when I cross the coyote track. November's finally here, the rut is in the air. Looking through the brush, I'm taking one knee, I think he's standing there, yeah, yeah. This is what I live for, this is what I die for, this is what I eat and breathe. Yeah, looking real close, you can even see a tree stand in my face. You can find me about 30 feet high, perched up in a tall oak tree. You can try to take my hunting rights away, but you'll never take the hunt from me. No. The sun's trying to come up. Red clouds in the sky. Snow is falling, it's a beautiful morning, and the wind has finally died. Take a look across the field, and my surprise, there's two does feeding and they're working my way, and something has caught their eye. Yeah, he's coming out there on the tree line. Man, I gotta grab my bow. What I live for, this is what I die for, and this is what I eat and breathe. Yeah, looking real close, you can even see a tree stand in my family tree. You can find me about 30 feet high, perched up in a tall oak tree. You can try to take our hunting rights away, you'll never take the hunt from me. No, no. He's finally come all the way across the grown-up field. He's standing 25 yards away. When I rolled out of bed, half asleep this morning, I hope this would be the day.